It's Lily's and Ivy's World!
Hello, I am hosting a party today, and I wanted to show you what I've got for dinner. So over there, we have cooking hot dogs and sausages, and we've already cooked corn, which is on that chunk of wood in that pot. Over there are all my party guests as well, and all of my decorations. But today, for dinner, it's dinner time, we have the hot dogs, sausages, corn, homemade potato salad with onions, potatoes, chopped up pickles, and shredded carrots. Here we have a homemade pasta salad. It was supposed to be a tuna pasta salad, but that didn't really work. And then we have another one over here. Then we have some lettuce for the burgers. And then we've got pickles and olives and more veggies for the burgers. We have red peppers, cucumbers, onions, and tomatoes. Also for the burgers, we got this cheese platter. We've got some relish, mustard, and mayonnaise for my uncle. And then I think this is ketchup. Yeah, tomato ketchup from Burger King. And yeah. And I'm really having fun. This is a party for my mom's birthday. So, yeah. In the comments, wish her a happy birthday, I guess. So, bye!